In this question, if magnetic field is as shown, it means magnet cross means magnetic field is going into the plane of the board. It is inside shown, and charged particle is moving along positive x-axis. This is x-axis, it means it is moving in this direction, positive, that is charge is moving in this direction, this way. Magnetic field is in this direction. Find the magnetic force for a proton, it is a positive charge, and an electron, it is negative charge. We know the force, magnetic force on a charged particle is always for the positive charge. Then for a negative charge, it is in the reverse direction using Fleming's left hand rule or right hand palm rule. First we will see for positive charge. The positive charge, that is proton. Proton A. We can find using Fleming left hand rule and also by right hand palm rule. So first we will see this is a positive charge. Positive charge. So Fleming's left hand rule. So we will use left hand, and here we will use this word FBV. FB means we will stretch all at 90 degree, all the fingers at 90 degree. We will start with FBV. It means force. We need not worry about force now. First we will see magnetic field, then the direction of motion of the charge, that is velocity in this direction. Wherever after say aligning it, then we will raise the thumb, that is the direction of magnetic force. Now here we will use the Fleming's left hand rule. Left hand rule, first the magnetic field is here, the magnetic field is in this direction. Magnetic field is inside. We have to align accordingly. So we should not struggle. This is the magnetic field. First this is magnetic field B. The center one is B, then move it towards the V. This is B, then this finger is velocity. Velocity this way velocity, see here, velocity, then raise the thumb up. Then this is the, in the upward direction, that is the direction. Using Fleming's line, the magnetic force is upward direction. Upward direction means from here this way. So magnetic force is this way. Force magnetic in this direction. Okay. Upward means that is positive z axis. This is for proton E. Now we will use right hand palm rule. Here right hand palm rule. So first what we will do, we will align this extended finger in the direction of velocity, because force, what is the force? Force is equal to Q into V cross B. So we will, from V to B we will move. So this extended finger in the direction of velocity, this is the direction of velocity, and we will have to move this one along the direction of magnetic field. Now we will align like this. This is the direction of velocity, and we will move it inward because magnetic field is inward. Now extend the thumb. It also gives the same direction upward. B. Now we will use Fleming's left hand rule. Same result. So magnitude of force upward direction for proton, and for electron, that is electron is negative charge. Obviously, it will be in the downward direction. This is for plus Q, and this will be for minus Q. Exactly the opposite direction will be the magnetic field. So for electron, so using both the rule, right hand palm rule, we will get the magnetic force is in the upward direction, that is positive z axis. For electron, negative charge, obviously the magnetic force is in downward direction. Direction using both rules. So we can use any rule, but whichever convenient we will use. First, for this, it is for the positive charge, that is this stand for the positive charge plus Q, because proton is a positive charge, and exactly negative, and this is the direction of magnetic force. This is positive z axis. For this one, it is will be negative z force. Magnetic force will be negative z axis.